model will be honored by the town of Summerville tomorrow. We introduced her to her on Friday as our everyday hero. She's credited with saving her neighbors by waking them up when she noticed their house was on fire back in February. Summerville Mayor Wiley Johnson's expected to present Caudill with a proclamation during tomorrow's town council meeting. You can check out that story. It's a good one. Go to countontwo.com.